Hello everybody, Car Dreamer here again, bringing to you another video, another Let's Try on behalf of D-Class and everything D-Class related. And today I am bringing you a Let's Try of Deadfall Adventures. This was a free Games with Gold title back in December, I believe. I've never heard of it, I don't know anything about it. So I thought that would actually truly make for a really good Let's Try, as opposed to some of the other ones that me or Ash have done, where sometimes we've heard of the title, we just never played it before, but this one going in totally blind. So I thought that really, really good. I'm playing this on the Xbox 360. Not signing in profile. I always like to make sure I have, I like dialogue and okay, so there's a multiplayer, survival, stats, adventure. Let's just go right into the adventure. Start a new adventure. And there's a difficulty for both puzzle and combat. That's interesting. We're gonna leave them both on normal, but that is the first time I have ever seen that.
Dear reader, let me start by offering my apologies for my blunt way of writing. I can but say in excuse of it that I am more accustomed to handle a rifle than a pen. I am no stranger to exaggeration, yet however unlikely the tale I'm about to tell might seem to you, it is how I remember it. For I've learned the hard way that all things live forever. Though, at times, they sleep and are forgotten. A great name can be an even greater burden. My special talent to attract problems just kicked in.
The voice acting is kind of not bad, but not great.
We sure picked a lovely day to meet your ex-colleague.
I very much doubt that there is ever a day without a sandstorm around here. And he would probably object to the word colleague. I wasn't a field agent back then, after all. Only intel. The nagging voice of bureaucracy, as he so eloquently put it.
In any case, I'm sure he'll be worth the trouble.
You're seldom wrong, Professor. But today might be just one of those days. Hey, stop!
Interesting.
You should pick your drivers more carefully around these parts.
Professor, meet James Lee Quatermain.
So many books. I thought you'd be more the magazine type.
Yeah, they came with the flat. Since you've come all this way to find me, I guess you don't just want my great-grandfather's compass for your personal collection.
No.
I'd be more interested in knowing why any of you are important.
Thus to the fate of our nation.
Sounds dramatic. I think the price just went up.
But more importantly, I want you to join our mission, Mr. Quatermain.
Look, Professor, I called a couple old friends and did some background checks on your little agency. I'm not really interested in that mythical nonsense you guys investigate. So I'm afraid I'd have to...
I've done some checking of my own, Mr. Quatermain. On you. A gambler as notorious as yourself could use some extra cash. And Agent Goodwin could use someone with experience out there to watch our back. Here. This.
Well, that was kind of Blaine checking her out.
You'll need it.
This is gonna cost you. I hope you know that. Oh, what the hell? Just let me finish my breakfast.
The notebook activated by pressing right contains helpful. Okay.
My great-grandfather, Alan Quatermain. His name, a byword for adventure. My main source of income. A lot of people paid good money to say they traveled with a Quatermain. And I did whatever anyone would pay me for. Even played babysitter for a greenhorn agent.
Our informant among the Nazis briefed us if we tried to get into the temple. Failed to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. They left, but we're sure they will return. Where they failed, we have to succeed.
Just remember the deal. I get you in, I get you out. And that's my role done. You get your artifact. Whatever else I find, I get to keep.
Spoken like a true hero.
Spoken like someone who's worked for Uncle Sam before. He considered all this could be a trap.
Our informant's been leaking viable data to us under the alias Shepherd for months now. We can trust him.
Sure.
No, we can't.
You
we can't trust anybody.
You remember my driver? The Arab who tried to steal my bag? He was part of a tribe of thieves who believe Egypt's cultural heritage is theirs to plunder.
When clearly, we all know that's Uncle Sam's job.
Well, this guy's bitter against the U.S. I don't get to see anything of myself. Sheesh. So it's a first-person game.
We go in, get what we came
for. There's hands, okay.
Get out.
I like the sound of that.
Oh, there's no run and slide. Nope.
I don't like the sound of that.
Ah, first person shooter. Got it. Trolls are okay. They feel a little. Maybe I'm just used to more refined shooters. That's better. I don't want the dual pistols. So, you can't switch out the pistol. Whoa! That wasn't cool, dude!
So much for the welcoming committee. What kind of fool runs around with pockets filled with dynamite? You see how they blew up that statue? To stop people from entering the temple.
Only one thing that can solve a problem caused by dynamite. More dynamite.
Oh. This is Blue's Clues. I got it. Let's look, check out our handy dandy notebook. How the hell? heck does it go straight in when he just put it horizontal?
You think that's a good idea?
Relax. I've done this before. There's plenty of... time.
Comfortable there, Quatermain.
I think he was pretty comfortable. I think he was.
I know you don't believe in any of this, but what's inside this temple?
Checking out my handy dandy notebook again.
Have you any idea what might be inside the sanctuary? Only one of the most powerful artifacts to be found in the written.
Deadfall Adventures is all about exploring. Around every corner and every crevice, there might be a hidden treasure or a useful hint to help our hero, James Lee Quatermain, on his journey. Press any button to continue. Man,
the heart of Atlantis.
Is there no melee or anything? Nope. I don't think I need to reload the gun I didn't fire. Sheesh! You told me to check every crevice, but I haven't found anything yet. Was it me? Excuse me, I'm going down. Let me get that for you. I'll give him the load times aren't very long.
So what is it about this jewel, anyway?
The tear of Isis.
What is with your eyes?
The goddess Isis.
Okay, they look better from there. Man, further away you get, the weirder you look. Like they're glowing, just white.
Let me rephrase that. Why do we need to bring it here?
If my research is correct, the tear of Isis will allow us to open the gate to the inner sanctuary.
I've checked every crevice that I could pot. Look, if, how did you. What? They've already got spotlights set up. Oh, that's nice.
Ready, Quatermain? Then do the honors.
Why? What do you want me to do? Check my handy dandy notebook here.
The jewel is the key to the gate.
Oh, is it? I'm hitting. There we go.
We're here on a vital mission, remember? This isn't a sightseeing.
It belongs in a museum. Yeah, and the reward for finding it belongs to your bank account.
She fell down awfully slow.
Many believe my great-grandfather to be a crazy liar, with his tales of African spirits and ancient beasts lurking in the dark. I was one of them. But life has a way of changing your perspective.
Ich habe bereits 12 Männer da hineingeschickt.
Now, this guy's animated. I like his style. This guy's just like, whatever, dude. Look, just keep on waving your hands like that'll solve a problem.
Ah, so
Yankee is awake.
Good morning, Mr. Quatermain. Always a pleasure to meet a man of such august extraction, even under these unfortunate circumstances. And Fräulein Goodwin, many thanks for opening the gate for us. You have been most helpful.
How do you know our names?
And thank you for confirming them. Again, most helpful.
Oh, good one.
Don't be so hard on her, Mr. Quatermain. After all, it was you who let her driver go. He was very willing to share everything his eager ears had heard. In this savage country,
don't you know,
will own you cause you trouble?
You gotta love these low-budget titles.
I think your people call it getting rid of loose ends, yes?
Exactly.
Wait.
Really? We just put an X instead of swastika? I mean, you've already mentioned Nazis to begin with.
Alt, where do you try to go? Let's see how far your boyfriend comes.
Just a quick trip to the temple, she said. In and out in a second, she said.
So this is like a poor man's Uncharted or Tomb Raider. Can't even pick up the torch? Okay. Wouldn't mind heading back out. Ran in here by mistake. What the heck is that sound? Alright, let's go this way. Handy dandy notebook! Snakes! Why did it have to be snakes? Oh, okay. Up to... That guy didn't make it. Ow!
Out of ammo? Shame.
Yep, you're getting a hammer. This doesn't seem very accurate. There are four tiles there and only three in this picture. Okay, avoid snakes, sure. So I haven't found a single thing yet. Except how to break a pot. It's like playing Zelda! Ooh, treasure. treasure has properties that can upgrade a flashlight whose main purpose was to just shine a light. Okay.
Great. The same symbol nonsense, like in Alan's notebook. Maybe.
Locked.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I don't like this pot. Whoa, okay, that's where I came from. I'm glad I'm checking every crevice. Toxic waste? Search all locations carefully to collect as many treasures as possible. With treasures, you can upgrade your skills at special oracle statues. Okay. I found one treasure.
Those boards look like a job for my old pal, Brute Force.
Ooh, there's treasure up there. Well, we have skills and stats, right? How do you upgrade them? I mean, or you can't even look at them, I should say. Base health increased. Wait, Path of the Warrior, what's all this? Reload speed, aiming spread decreased. Reload, aiming. Fire rate, recoil. Okay. Stamina increase, stamina recovery. Health and stamina. Huh. Just weird looking. I see that up there. There's a reason you can go in there, guys. I'm not dumb. Can you shoot? Brute force is a bullet. I couldn't just kick it and save my ammunition. But at least I have infinite ammo. But I want to know.
Dr. Hagen scheint davon überzeugt zu sein.
Nothing? Alright. I don't know, the moving of the crosshairs is a little wacky. And it could just be I need to fix the crosshair or sensitivity. Oh heck yeah, give me that grenade. That's what I'm talking about. Next to the yay. Okay. Now it mentioned golden lever, switches, what have you. I don't even see a golden lever or switch.
I have to shoot to stop that thing, or what?
Do I really need to stop him? I didn't realize I was that close. Oh, wow. I just got flattened. Oh, can you go down there? It's not a far drop. The game does say explore everywhere, right?
Who do I have to shoot to stop that thing? Or what?
Did I get hit again? I hit at the timer, didn't I? Oh. This is definitely an interesting game. Your flashlight focus with LB. I don't have a flashlight, dude.
Who do I have to shoot to stop them?
Well, there's nothing in there. Why do I need to use a compass now? Oh! There are three types of treasures: Path of Light, Path of Life, and Path of Warrior. Yeah, I figured that when I upgraded already. I don't. Okay, fine. I will use the compass to go the only place I can go. Rumble, rumble, rumble.
Must be a way out of here. Maybe there's something about it in the old man's notebook.
Handy dandy notebook. Okay. Press to enter the mirror?
A wiser man would probably not mess with an ancient mechanism of a culture famous for its death traps.
Well, where is it getting its beam of light? Let's ask that first of all. I am not using my handy dandy notebook. Sheesh! Okay, so that one. Pretty much shooting a beam and nothing.
Talk about captivating eyes. Those statues are in surprisingly good shape. Two now, four to go.
They stay at least lit. Oh, now I have a melee. Okay.
Number three.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Did I do it? Did I do it? No, just one left. And there's one over there. And I keep hitting the wrong button. It's so weird that it says enter the mirror.
And this must be our esteemed host. The Pharaoh with the flair for the dramatic.
Yes. Just, I don't understand how any... Even in movies, they always look like they're too heavy for one person.
This is the second time you've helped us today. Now, if you would please step away from the tomb and allow me to take care of the hut.
Careful! According to my research, the tomb can trigger this entire room to collapse.
Why is it empty? What did you do with it?
No magic heart inside. Not even a magic appendix.
Fool! The heart of Atlantis is power beyond belief! Forged by the greatest civilization ever to walk the Earth!
Sure.
It must be here. It has to be! I don't understand.
You! Smart girl! Help the doctor!
Over my dead body.
Careful, Fräulein Goodwin. Hauptsturmführer Stein would be happy to oblige such a request.
All right, all right.
You just said over your dead body, and now you're not doing it. Ugh.
A broken heart.
People's word don't mean anything.
Beat. It finds a starving or maybe famished king. I can't make out the rest. Something about the leg of a guide?
And again, you prove to be of great help, Fräulein Goodwin. Anubis, the Emerald God. He accompanied the pharaohs on their last journey. Even the embalmers wore his mask. A man with the head of a jackal.
You talk too much.
That's just one part. Its guardians must have divided it up. But where did they put the other half?
Well, I guess we tried. Time to head home, everybody. Great job.
I knew that wasn't gonna be easy.
Fräulein Goodwin, would you please be so kind and put the fragment into the shrine over there? I'd do it myself, but there may well be more traps.
Oh. Okay. Can I just attack the guy? Sheesh, I was right up behind him. Not really sure. I don't. Uh-huh. I knew what it was I was rotating.
Unglaublich! Stellar Constellations!
Hauptsturmführer, I think we are ready to leave.
Good. Auf Wiedersehen, Quartermain.
Well, crap, like this wasn't predicted. What? I did not see that coming! Ding. So I can really focus my flashlight and kill the battery. Okay. Oh, not good, not good.
How did you make that flashlight shine so bright?
Just pressed a button. Whatever that thing was, though, it sure didn't enjoy it any.
A mummy awoken from its age-old slumber. Maybe you should reconsider your great-grandfather's writings.
Maybe those mummies should reconsider going back to sleep.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Dead end.
It can't be a dead end. I just refuse to believe it. Ah, see? We just gotta go up. So pessimistic.
I don't like this.
Second thought, I think I'm with you.
I'm
hold on, give me your hand.
If I like let you fall, that would be awesome. Whoa! This is not as awesome as I thought it would be. I thought it would just be you. Oh, okay, this is kind of fun. Whee! Okay, not, I didn't expect any of that. Oh, what in the tarnation? Whoa! Hey, not nice. Yes. Let me shoot it, so I shot it. Can I shoot you? I will need to explore this. Okay, we got grenades. Or I would if it let me open it, pick it up. Let you just suffer. The aiming is a little off on this. I don't like it. What did that say? Oh. Wait, did it just close on us? Aww. Wasn't done exploring? Pretty sure I just missed the treasure. I couldn't move! I was stuck! Alright, guys. Well, this has definitely been an interesting game. It's not what I thought it would be, but it's also not maybe what I expected. So, I don't know. I don't know if I'll play this again. It's okay. I might give it another chance. Why don't you leave your comments down below and tell me, would you like to see more of this game? If it's something that interests you. But anyway, I'm Card Dreamer. This has been a Let's Try for Deadfall Adventures. And until next time, enjoy.